Hi everyone, welcome back to Stephen Plays DC Universe Online, and we're about to go in and defeat Brother Blood. At least I hope we're about to defeat Brother Blood. If you don't remember what we were doing last time, here we go. Let's see if they will play this again. No? I guess not. We're going to just go in here. Hopefully this is the place. I think it is. And we're going to enter the hospital, defeat Brother Blood. We're going to be joined by Zatanna and all these other awesome peoples. And we're going to,
Yuck! All these demons in here cannot be sanitary. They all feed Blood's rituals, so take them out and drain his power.
Ooh, gross. Should I lance it like a boil?
Oh, if you would be so kind, could you possibly collect samples from the fallen demons to compare with the energy you got before?
I will certainly do that. Thank you. Who's that? Hey, it's Zatanna. Hi, Zatanna.
Come on, follow me.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait, what's that? Let me just pick it up and throw it anyway, because it's cool.
Too late. I am born onto this plane.
Oh no.
Trigon, let me show you some real magic.
Okay.
Minions of last. Love those interlopers.
Abracadabra!
Seems like a good place to throw one of these things around and start kicking some serious butt. Come on, Zatanna. Okay. Is there anything over here? Hi, Wrath. Oh, she's speaking.
Don't wait. They'll need all the help they can get.
Who am I? What? Huh? Wah!
Let's break the bank.
I'm stunned. How can I be stunned? I am shocked is more like it. Now I'm on fire. Oh, I forgot I had the... Okay, let's see what we got here.
Take what you want.
What's going on? There's something over here that I don't want to... It's kind of scary. Okay, come on, guys. Oh, cooldown factor. Shoot. What else is in here? This is scary, creepy town. Hey, who's throwing stuff at me? You guys are gonna be sorry for that. Come on.
I'm a multi-millionaire. I don't need petty cash.
What's wrong with this guy? Come on, little minion of greed. I got some things. But the question is, did I get all of the things? Let's pick up this wheelchair. And throw it. There's somebody or something right over here. Where is it? I walked right by it. Is there somebody in yellow here? What is this? What am I missing? Oh, this thing. What? That's not it. Well, whatever. I'm still beating the crap out of people with it, so let's go back over this way. See what's in here. Ah. That's weird. Is there something up there? What is that yellow dot? Is it something I'm supposed to break or do or something? They're all unconscious people. What is that? That's got to be something. Am I not supposed to be down here? Pretty sure I'm supposed to be down here. Huh, weird. Weird, I have no idea what this was supposed to be, do, or anything. Okay, well, these guys want to fight. Oh, what happened? Man. Again. Too busy paying attention to what that yellow thing was. Didn't see all these people ready to come out and attack me and beat me down. Alright, so I'm going to go back to the start of this dungeon. Go banish the demons in the urgent care waiting room. Ah, boom. I'm gonna go this way. And we're gonna step in here.
You will regret
Okay, I got that guy down. Stunned. Okay, I cleared those guys out.
You deserve the best. Tangerine is good.
All right, here we go. I'm dead. Dead. I'm dead, I'm telling you. Dang it! What the heck? That makes me mad. I changed out one of my power items, or one of my equipment items, and I think it has hurt me more than anything.
Ah, perfect. Trigon's demons won't stand a chance now.
Great. I'm glad they won't stand a chance, because I certainly am not doing any good. Down the elevator shaft again for justice. I'm not picking that up. Yeah, it's... Ooh, you know what? I do need to... equip. Is that only one Soda Cola? Dang it. This time we're not going to let him get us. there any cool stuff in here? A bucket. These fat guys are easy to take down. Just go for the knees. That's how you do it. Oh man, I know there's gotta be something I'm missing in here. Whew. Are we gonna be able to defeat Brother Blood? I don't know, man. These embodiments of sin are pretty tough. There we go. You're not afraid of me, huh? Scary stuff. Reminds me of when I used to play Doom in college. Ooh, what is that? Okay, I've cleared that out. Now I need to locate defeat Brother Blood, which is what I'm trying to do. Where am I supposed to go next? Oh, I see. Whoa, what is all this? Nobody needs this hospital equipment stuff. What is that? Oh, is this Dr. Fate?
Your victory is not fated, Blood.
Oh, Zatanna and Raven.
They dare to interrupt our summoning? Destroy them!
Oh, I think... I could have told you, kid, you don't want to be... Okay, look, I know we're in the middle of a fight, but...
Once the gems are all in hand, it is difficult to resist the temptation to face.
Right. You know what?
You trifle with the power of Trigon.
I do.
Demons arise and destroy them.
That's Raven. Why am I trying to hurt Raven? Oh. It is Brother Blood. Ah, come on. Oh my gosh, this is like getting intense. I think Dr. Fate put some magic sigil on me so I can be protected. Let's get this guy! Come on! The Exarch of Gluttony. Colas. What do I have? Do I have anything? Torturing Dr. Fate. Stop it! Uh-oh. I gotta jump, I gotta run, I gotta fly. Gotta do something. Because I'm going to die. Ah, come on. Oh boy. Button pushing. Push the buttons faster. Ew, gross. No. The dude's like exploding. This guy is a killer dude. It's the final battle, but people, we are going to defeat this blood, Brother Blood. Oh man, he is one tough cookie. Come on. If our combined mites can't defeat this guy, then we're in big trouble. Speak it backwards. We almost got him. Magic backwards, I say, come thee. Here we go, pow. I hope not. Oh. Whew, Dr. Fate, that was... I bet you are. Sorry you had to deal with that, Raven. And as Zatanna... Oh. Well, I guess I can't really say anything to Zatanna. Yeah, the Titans. Ooh. I hope he doesn't. Because I'm going to have to use the combined power of the Teen Titans to fight him if I do that. Ooh, my goodness. Sin don't win. That is right. Sin don't win. And you know what? I don't think I completed my missions because I missed a marker somewhere. Hey, look at that. I'm a level 19, and I'm going to go find Cyborg and get the heck out of this creepy hospital. Hospitals creep me out, and ones that look all bloody and disgusting are just as I imagine all of them do look like. Oh, my goodness gracious. That was... Whew, that was intense. But we've reached a new level, which means we get to spend some, ooh, some skill points. Should we spend it in weapons? Should we get a new weapon thing? Launch multiple arrows at targets from range. Tap, 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 hold. That seems kind of complicated. Combo one of two, combo two of two. Ooh, that seems complicated, but that's all right. Can I get this one yet? Oh, fires a flurry of arrows into a target after performing a kick-up launcher. Tap, hold, hold. Tap, hold, hold. I think we can try that one. And what about some brawling? Can we get some brawling? I got enough for brawling. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? We got one more skill point. Maybe we can use it in flight? Is there anything cool I can do in flight? Vengeful wind that knocks nearby enemies to the ground and causes damage. Eh. Let's go back to weapons. I don't have any quad pistols. Grants multiple... look at that. Well, look at that. How about that? Dual-wield hand blaster, martial arts, one-handed. I'm a brawler and a bower. So let's see what we can go here. What is this one? Ooh. Tap, tap. I think we can tap, tap. Or tap, tap, tap. I think we can do this. All right, there we go. Tap, tap. Let's try it. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps it up for this installment of the DC Universe Online. We made it up a level. We defeated Brother Blood. We prevented Trigon from entering our realm and destroying everything. Use the comment section below. Share your thoughts, share your comments, share whatever. And be sure to follow us on Twitter at Major Spoilers. Visit the website majorspoilers.com. Subscribe to the channel and look for me. It's not hard to find me. If you know my name and you know my character's name, you can find me here in the DC Universe Online!